How's everybody doing today? Hopefully everybody's been doing well. I've been doing pretty good myself. I didn't wake up until midday today. So you know what? That's real telling of how today's probably gonna go. So today we're playing LEGO Star Wars. Now the thing is, might be a bit scuffed because LEGO Star Wars and OBS do not seem to like cooperating with each other a lot. So this might be a little scuffed, but it was the only way I could get it to work at all. Because game capture did not work at all. I have to wait 10 minutes for the game to load every time. So yeah, that's no fun. But thing is, I loaded the game beforehand and I tried doing the display capture and it kept getting very wonky, so I had to lock it in a bit of a smaller window, but it works. I think you guys should be able to see it. Hopefully it does. Now let's see. You're gonna see this for 2 seconds, hopefully. And does it work? It works! I've been stuck on this window for a minute. And then I tried doing that beforehand, like about an hour ago, and then I set it up and the controller stopped working, so I had to open it again. But it works. So that makes me very happy. Need to resize it a bit, but it works so far? Yeah, I should probably do that while I still can. Resize the game, though, I'm assuming you mean, because, like, actually, no, I think I might need to resize all of it. Let me see if I can do that real, real fast, if this game will let me. I don't know if it will. Resize the chat, so at least that'll be bigger. And the alert box, at least. So you guys can see that. As for the display capture, that might kind of be stuck there for the time being. But as long as it works, I'm okay with that. Because if I alt tab, I can get out of it, in and out of it just fine. But if I do the Windows key, it does not work. So that's kind of where that's stuck at right now. But as long as I can get it to work and as long as I can play it without any issues, I will be okay. I am more than satisfied with that. May the fifth be with you and with you. So we're going to start a new game. Put it over here so I can, make sure which one is which. No, it only lets me do it. No. Why can't I make a new game? Oh, that's why. I'm the big smart. It doesn't let me do that in order, but you know what? That's fine. We'll go with this. See how it goes. Everything seems to be working just fine so far, so I am happy. Happy burp. Cup stacking, boys. I hope everything's working well. As far as I can tell, it should be. But I might not know everything, so who knows. We're going bowling, boys! Yeah. Now, I say where should we start, but we really only have one option so far. And we probably should be going in order anyway, so... start with episode one. Chapter one? I think you could say they're divided into chapters, right? Yeah. Story time! Ba-ba-ba-ba! My childhood! I can play my childhood game again! Fuck yeah! The game is like small. Is it like too small? Cause I know what it looks like, but... believe me, I tried. I've tried. Takes up half the screen. Only half? Sure, it's only at half. There's a lot of purple. Oh, yeah, no, I know that. I can't really get it to be a different size because whenever I try to, it just bugs out. So that's kind of where it's stuck at the moment. And I can't really switch tabs to resize it anyway, because then it goes back to my main monitor and it messes it up again. So... I don't know what to do about that one. They did. So yeah, it's kind of set up like that because it's the only way I can really get it to work. Money. Now, I'm not aiming to 100% the game, you know, on stream until after I've, like, completed the story and everything. So right now we're just gonna kind of, you know, do our own thing. Don't have to worry about a whole lot. You know, just chill out like that. I'm sure it's easy to get, you know, true Jedi this time. Round though, because you know, with some levels it's very easy, some it's harder. You know, I might as well, you know, get me some money while I'm at it, because, well, why the heck not? It's there. But I'm not too focused on 100%ing the game. I just, you know, wanna chill, get through the story. As best as I can, anyway. Totally not greedy at all. Nope, couldn't be me. No. I thought I could destroy the chairs. Out of the room we go and into the battle-ish. Maybe if you can really consider that a battle. See, I'm already almost halfway to True Jedi, so this time I shouldn't have to worry about going back, but it's not the main focus here. Not for me, anyway. My main focus is really just getting through the story right now. You're fucking dead. You back? Yay. I'm committing droid murder. Couldn't get the resize to work. Nope! It didn't work! And I'm not waiting 10 whole minutes for the game to load again just to you know, sit there and have it not cooperate. So, I mean, it's already loaded. I might as well just deal with it. If I can deal with it later, I'll try, but I don't know how I will. Because, like, the game's weird. The game's weird when it comes to sizing and everything, because it's completely full screen on my monitor, but not here, apparently. But then when I switch over to, you know, my desktop, the thing resizes itself, and it's back to, like, covering the whole, like, page again. So I don't know if that's just a thing with the game or something I'm missing, but even if I tried, I don't think I could. Because this doesn't turn out to be the same size as my desktop when I switch over to that. And then when I'm on my desktop, I can't resize it because, well, it's stuck on my desktop and the game's not showing. Because I'm using display capture, not in-game capture, because game capture wouldn't work for some reason. Which is real nice. But, I mean, as long as I can get it to work at all, that's fine. See, I'm already a true Jedi. Or almost. Like, I'm literally that close. It's, I haven't even really left the, this area at all. Yeah, mini get! First one. It's very here, one somewhere in here too, but I don't think I can get that until I come back for the free play. Because if I remember, I need to have a high jumping character for that one. This level is like way easy to get the true Jedi on. It really is. I don't know if that was intentional, but if so, cool. But I've played this game so many times before that I really don't need it. Obi-Wan, could you chill, please? Way. Oh yeah, this one's weird. Game physics. Oops. That's not what I was wanting to do. Was right there. It's a tutorial level, why wouldn't it be easy? That's true. I never really thought about it like that. I never really paid attention to the tutorial stuff because I already knew how to play the game. Since I've, you know, been playing it for as long as I can remember, anyway. Free money! I don't care if I lose it. Might as well just grab it while I'm here. Not that it really matters that much, but see, why not? Money! And another minikit. I do know some of the minikits you need other people to get them with that you can't use in this story mode. So, I'll have to come back for that later, but that's when I'm done with the entire game and have nothing better to do. I want to, like, focus on that bit later and not right now. Is there anything in here that we needed to do again? Because I don't remember there being anything important. Unless you call that important, but that's for later. Obviously not right now. Just looking around in here just in case I am forgetting something, which I don't think I am. What's this for again? I'm assuming this is for the mini kit that I can't get to. Because obviously there's a ray shield right there. So even if I tried, I couldn't. kind of might as well just mess with this while I'm still here. Where'd the droid go? Wait, no, actually, where did the droid go? This happens every time. I swear, it just disappears. Droid be gone. I think, if I remember correctly, it's at the other door, but still, it's just weird. I don't like that it disappears. Kind of freaky. Yeah, there we are. Oops. In here. Yeah, this is stupidly easy to get, like, true Jedi. And if you could get it more than once, I think you'd be able to get it as much as, like, three times in this level alone. But I know that's not, like, possible. Oh, right there. Yeah, I don't think I can get that. Not without Jar Jar or something. Ooh, I didn't want to fall just yet, but okay. Yeet! Droid murder! Murder. Oh. No shit. It's the big boys. My feelies. Someone may or may not have gotten a sub recently. I saw. Thank you. I appreciate that MMC sub. Now I could use MMC OWO and smug again. So I can act like a stubborn bitch. Ooh, yeah, that's a magnet. That's not the lever I was intending to press, but alright. TC-14 is stuck. Can I reach that? Or is that something for, like, Jar Jar? I can't reach it. Is it gonna move? Is it, like, stuck here? Do I need to do this in free play or something? Yeah, I might. Oh well. Thought I'd be able to get that. As for this, on the other hand. Now, if I remember correctly, I think you can destroy these to get the red bricks. Somehow? Or it's something like that, right? I don't know if you can destroy them for money for sure, but I don't know. Someone was talking about gifting a higher tier sub when everyone talking was already subbing you who wasn't. Oh, higher tier? What do you mean higher tier? Was that not a tier one? I think I changed that a bit. I glanced and I saw the sub, but it didn't tell me what tier it was. Oh, it was. Okay. That would have scared me for a second, like, oh shit, what do I do now? do I have MMC butt? Is that still a thing? You showed them who wants to sub. Ah. Is MMC butt still a thing, or did Michael have to take that one down? Yeah, but it's a bit emote. Oh, right. Okay. What are the tier 3 emotes again besides money? I forget. That's really, really concerning coming from me of all people, isn't it? That's the end of the chapter already. Obi-Wan, just get in there. Yeah, War. Show off your money. Show off the tier threes. Speaking of which, I need to set up donation goals at some point. Or at least I wanna try. Boy! What do you mean you had the stream muted? How did you hear that? All episodes are unlocked. Fuck yeah! You didn't hear? Oh. Why would I want to save that to my save? Michael's tier threes. The hostility. Oh, here comes everybody's favorite Star Wars character. So MMC Lopez, derp. V, money, and S&P. That's... I think he needs to update his tier 3 sub emotes. At rain and S&P. Okay. Michael needs a sub or emote update. I am one to judge, but those are kind of dated. Have a gun, so that's useless. He just filled in until he got new ones made. Never got new ones made. Youch. You want Lopez to be replaced first? I'm gonna miss Lopez, but yeah, that one's in need of a refresher. It died the moment he added it. Okay, it was good for a bit and then it got stale. After what, a couple months-ish? Or at least it didn't get stale, it's just now it's that outdated that it just doesn't fit. This is a meme, what did you expect? Right? Exactly. That was the point of Lopez. It was for the bit. Oops. That did not work as planned. It didn't die before S&P Live died. That's the point, though. died before since someone was gifting so much. I have mixed opinions. I like Lopez for the bit, but also I just feel like it's lived its time. His time is up. Boom boom. Still try to use MMC gift to this day. Okay, that one is timeless. That one works. Lopez, it was kind of limited. Everybody's favorite Star Wars character! Totally favorite. Oh? What's that belong to? Oh, I see a mini kit up there. But I have Jar Jar now, so I could probably get it. Up here, right? Yeah, I think so. No, I could try to make a bit emote whether it's animated or not, and it's just Lisa just all around all the bits. I think I know what you mean by that. That doesn't sound like a bad idea. Jar Jar, don't. Alright. We have gift and this hub, you need just a bit one. I mean, maybe. I don't know if people really donate bits anymore, and if so, if it's like not too often, right? Because if you do it too often, then it just doesn't have the same effect. But I mean, it could work. I'm gonna watch Endgame. Okay, you have fun there. Have a good time watching Endgame with whoever else wants to watch too. Suppose getting mini kits isn't too hard this time around, but again, not my main focus. Minikits and, you know, studs and all that are second priority at the moment. First priority is figuring out the story again and getting through it and having fun in the meantime. Reliving my childhood experiences, because why not? Ow! My feelers. I lost my studs. It's like losing your marbles, but not that close to. Boy! If you could at least let me retrieve my blue studs, that'd be nice. But now I've lost you. Thanks, buddy. I know I could probably get that back real fast. But still, my feelers. I love my studs. I'm a stud muffin. Sure, that's how we'll go about it. No, oh, I gotta blow that up. Yeah, I can't do that right now. I wouldn't trust this ledge too much. Yeet! least I can get in there. What you should be doing is grabbing those hearts so you don't lose studs, because you won't get all of the ones you lost back. That's true. Hey, let me up there, please. Thank you. You should know, too, since you have a Ninjago game that works the same. Yeah, it's true. I mean, you can get them back, like, but you can't get those back. Where am I supposed to go from here? Have I forgotten again? Oh, in here. It's been a minute since I've played. Not too long, but... to be fair, I thought my game was broken. For the longest time. Both games, really, because it did the same thing with the Clone Wars game, too. Oh, don't put that there yet. About to get True Jedi again. Convenient. But at the same time, I also know that I'm almost at the end of the level too. See if I can get it just for the fuck of it. That'd be pretty funny if I did. I'm not that far either. That's interesting, to say the least. So close. Just for the fuck of it, please let me have it. Oh my god. I'm like really close. This is ridiculous. Oh, I just saw a heart over there, but it's probably gone now. Oops. Was that it? Come on, I see a pile of money over there. Give it to me. Bro, at the last dud. Convenient. In the squid boat, because that's what I've always called it. Last stun. I don't know if that ship actually has a name. I just call it a squid boat because that's what it looks like. Let's start. It's a good start. I'm halfway there in mini kits already, so. That's good to know. Four golden bricks. Chapter 3 already. We're already halfway through the first episode. That's how much I've been playing this game. I can get halfway through episode 1 in like 30 minutes. I don't know if that's good or bad, but since I've been playing the game for so long, I don't think that matters, does it? as long as we're all having fun here. Captain Pancake! Obi-Wan? You don't stab yourself in the face. Unless you start me off at this angle, that's weird. The Queen's got a gun! Did I just hit something? Oh. Bitch slap! Oh yeah, grapple hook. I think there's a mini kit in here somewhere. It shouldn't be too hard to get. If there is, I might as well just grab it now, right? So I can get that out of the way. If there isn't, I don't think there is. I thought there was, but guess not. Oh well. Captain Pancake and Queen Bitch Slap. That's not what I wanted to shoot, but you know what? It works. Free money. Sort of. Out. That's what you get. Is it in here? I think it's in here. No, it's the other one, right? I don't know. If I can't get to it, it's whatever. Yeah, I don't think I could. Where do we go from here? Down? Boy, you get down here. Oh, or not. How dare you leave me behind like that? So well, I have the power up, you know. Use it! And maybe not keep trying to slap your buddy there. I said don't. Slap her way into battle. That's how that works. Yes. Thanks, Queen. As long as it works, I guess. I know where this one goes, and it's not here. Mr. Pancake, sir. Is this in there? It is there. Okay. I feel like the rest of the pieces I have to get through that, and I'm not going to be able to blow those up. So in the meantime... Okay, Mr. Pancakes, it's your turn. That's real convenient. Down the showcase and out, I think. Yeah. It's Captain Pancake's turn. Don't lose your marbles, Captain Pancake. We're chill. I see the queen has taught you in the arts of bitch slapping. Wonderful. I'm sure it'll be very useful. Are those timed? I can't remember if they are. I gotta move quickly then. I forget what that does. Oh, that's it? All right. I don't think I need to be up there again, though. But that's good to know for later, I guess. Just in case we ever come back to it. Jesus. Yeah, that's an army. Do I have to go up there? I think I do. Don't, but I guess if I wanted to. Don't think I can do anything up here though, so. I guess back down it as we go. Not sure what else is up here. I don't think there really is anything up here. I hear. A mini kit, and I hear something that wants to be built, but I don't know exactly what it is or where. So I guess just move on for now, because I don't think it's that important. If it is, I'll figure it out soon. Alright, come down here. I know you... Damn it. I know you are timed, so I gotta make this quick. There we go. In a battle, first thing she shoots is a flower pot for the money. I think I'm gonna need you. Oh boy, okay. So many droids everywhere. The powers of bitch slapping and space laser swords. These yet, okay. I love when the game stalls like that for just a second when I'm trying to jump up on a ledge and it just doesn't quite register. Do you think I could get True Jedi on this level too? I don't expect myself to, but if I could, that'd be pretty nice. I know it's probably not gonna happen. But nobody did ever say it had to either. So that's cool. It opens. You need the stud magnet or the multiplier? Probably. Unless you're just that good and you know every secret place in nook and cranny. But I don't think that's gonna happen. What's this for again? Oh yeah! That's what that's for. Opening that thing, which I don't know what are in half of them, but meh. It's worth finding out. That was short-lived. Just grabbing every little stud that I can, though, you know, just to have them. As for that, I don't know what stacking those two on top of each other would do. Oh, there's a mini kit up there, that's why. I don't think I can get up there though, unless I'm like Jar Jar and I don't have Jar Jar on me. So yeah, that one's gonna have to wait. I could definitely try, but yeah, still don't think I'm gonna get up there. That's okay, at least we tried. Too close. Yeah, still I'm not gonna get that. Alright, good to know. Is there anything else over here that I should get first? I don't think so. That one needs a bomb to open up. Yeah, that one's gonna have to wait too. But I'm fine with waiting. As long as I know how to get to it eventually. I very well should, because I've been playing this game too goddamn often. Well, maybe not often, but as long as I can remember. At least. It's gonna rain later? Oh boy! Thanks, Montana. Your weather is very confusing as fuck. So I was told there were supposed to be storms a couple nights ago, and then I never heard anything. Which is really weird. And then rain. The rain never showed up or anything. So I don't know what's going on. I wish I knew, but I just don't. Because Montana weather is just weird like that. Anything else? I don't think so. I think... No, this can't be the end of the level, right? I feel like there's more to it. There has to be, right? No, maybe there isn't. Nah, that was it. I was really close to getting True Jedi, though. I will say that. That would have been amazing if I could have gotten that first time. But that's okay. Captain Pancake and Queen Bitch Slap. A single brick. A single Lego strip. Wonderful. Just a little brick. Nothing too big. I think what I want to do is I want to get through episode one and then, you know, once I'm done with that, we'll call it there. Because what I want to do is I want to get through at least one, full episode per stream. Then when I'm done with that, we can go back and do, like, the, you know, free play. Then maybe work on 100%ing the game. I don't know. I just want to get through the story first. And then a stream where we do the bounty missions, maybe? I don't know. I want to at least divide this out equally, though, so... There's that. One episode per stream sounds, pretty good to me. I don't know about you guys. That's my plan, anyway. The child. Not the child, but a child. Not the child. Oh, God. See, the updated version of this is good. The old one that they make you play for the extras is a piece of ass. Blur. That's new. Didn't think that was a thing, but... Huh! You mean that's Darth Vader right there? I'm just saying, it's a child, not the child. But it's a child. We don't know this yet. Well, he doesn't know it. We probably all do, but... The child doesn't know this. Doesn't need to know it just yet. That's for Clone Wars' sake. Oh, come on. This one is gonna need all the attention I can give it, because this is very... Yee. This part in the original actually, like, pissed me off. Because in the original, like, version of this, it is so much harder. It is ridiculous how difficult it is. And I never, like, rage ever at games, really. But that shit made my hands sweat. I was very, very upsetty the time I tried to play it. It took me a couple days. Well, that's the first time I've died during this level, ever. Usually I'm pretty good at this version, though. Just because I, you know, pay full attention to it, it requires a lot of concentration. The original version that they make you play with in the extras is an absolute ass. Oh, come on, I'm right there. Brothers tried to play co-op and kept crashing. Eesh. But when they did a solo, they were able to beat it. Okay, but were they playing, like, the original trilogy game or the complete saga game? Because the trilogy version, ugh, is absolute just... Oh, I would never wish that upon my enemies. It's that bad. And that was on the Wii version? Ooh. See, if it's on the, like, complete saga, it's much easier. If we're talking original version, like... The first, like, three episodes, oh, I feel so bad. This gets me in the zone super hard. It's ridiculous. It's still hard for co-op. It is. This complete saga? Ah. Dude, you try that in the original version or, like, the extras room they have in this game? You would literally probably go on a murder spree when you finish it. If you finish it, it's just... I have no words for it. It's just crazy how ridiculously hard it is. It is nothing like this one, I will tell you that. This one's so much easier. Even if I were doing co-op on this one, I'd have a better time on it than I would having done the single player version of the, you know, the original. Like, holy shit. That thing makes me, like, want to cry whenever I even think about looking at it. Now, if anybody wants to see me rage at that after I'm done with the original levels, good fucking luck. Because I probably will take like 5 hours just to get through one part of it. It's that bad. Unless anybody wants to see me rage on Discord while playing it on my own, but that's probably not gonna happen. Because I really don't want to put myself through that again. You might get this on Steam if it works. It's like, it's on sale for like $4, maybe $5 right now, I think. I know it was earlier this week. I don't know if it still is. Can't really play it on your Wii. Oh? Is it like broken or something? Pretty sure the sale ends on the 6th. Oh, you better hurry up, because that's tomorrow. also, this might be the last stream of the week because I'm getting a root canal done tomorrow, and that's gonna suck ass. I am not streaming while I'm having my, you know, that done. Or after, really. Not immediately after. It's above your brother's closet and he doesn't like to get it down. Oh, I see. Okay. So it's not sitting in front of your TV at all. It's on sale for the next 16 hours. I could gift it to you if you really, really wanted it, because I have leftover money in my PayPal, but that's if you want it. I have to get up here, right? Yeah, I think so. Well, maybe that's for a mini kit. I don't know. No, I do have to get that up and running. Like that. Whee! I don't know why they use this though, because I never use it in my playthroughs. Guess it's just there to be there. I don't think I'm getting True Jedi this time, but I mean, who says I can't try, right? Queen Bitch Slap, get over here. There you are. Nope. Nope. No. Is it Queen Bitch Slap? Okay, Captain Pancake works just as well. That's it? Oh yeah, I kept thinking there was something important up here, but I guess there really isn't. In the meantime, murder! Get rid of these roly boys first. So y'all are real pain in the butt. R2, I hear you. What are you doing? Ow. My studs. Is that it? I died again, but it was worth it, I think. Are they gone? They are. Alright, we're cool. Droid bitch is gone now. We're safe. You'd like to see speedruns of this game? I feel like some might exist, but at the same time, maybe not, because I know there aren't a lot of playthroughs of LEGO Star Wars on YouTube at all. Not that I'm aware of. But I could try speedrunning it if I really wanted to. I mean, I'm almost at 100% on my other save, but then again, I don't know. It depends on the category, too. It would probably be really interesting, though. I'd be interested in, like, just watching. There, you bought it. Oh, nice. Now have fun with it. It might take a literal 10 minutes to load if you're me, but it's worth it. So if you get stuck at a black screen, don't freak out. Just wait. Not a big deal too, since it's as much as a sub. Oh, that's true. Anything else I can get down here? I don't think so. Ah, right, this part. There are speedruns? Oh, interesting. Oh yeah, I forgot about this! No! Well, now I think I know what to do. former world record from, Hey! Let me on the platform, thank you. No! This is chaotic. World record from a few months ago, beat the game in just over 2.5 hours? Oh, wow. There. Let's try this. No. Let me up there! No! I can't even get up there. Real nice. So yeah, if you open the game and you get stuck at a black screen for a while, don't panic, just let the game do its thing. Just kind of like sit there and let it load, because that's a Steam thing, it seems. Just a common Steam problem, and it won't break your game, it just takes forever to load for some godforsaken reason. Do I know why? Absolutely not. Does it just happen? Yep. Cause for me, it takes like, what, 10, 15 minutes for the game to open? 5 if I'm lucky. Do I even bother? I don't know if I should. To try though. What do I get from going up here? Not much really. Just more money. I'm not complaining about that part. I just thought there'd be something else up here. I swear there was. Oh, there is. I don't think I can jump up there though. Like, not casually. No. I don't think so. But I know there's a mini kit up here, so grab that. There, at least we have one in our name. And where's R2? There you are. Very well could try to speedrun LEGO Star Wars if I really wanted to. But of course, save that for later when I'm actually like done, you know, playing the story on stream. Yeet. Alright, R2, keep flexing with your ability to fly. Oh, my studs. Yo, fucked. Not gonna open that yet, because I know what happens if I do, and I don't want to just yet. I want to get the money and everything first. Alright, go flying back there instead. Cool, thanks, game. Now, if I had the stud magnet in here, that'd be nice. Or a power-up. Something like that, at least. Alright, which one of you? You go first. Shoot the windows for more money. Stun magnet is an upgrade, not an item. I know. Kayla, I've played this game 100 times over my childhood. You'd think I'd know that by now. This is my childhood game other than Minecraft. I played this before Minecraft was even a thing. Is that all from over here? I think it might be. You next! All the monies. Did I get all of it? Not all of it. Where's that? Hey, over here. Just making sure it sounded like you were calling it an item. Yeah, because I was thinking of the power-up, but then I realized, oh, that's not what that is. That's a different thing. But, I mean, both would work. Misspoke a bit. That's all. Is that it for those two windows? It looks like it might be. I don't think I can get that blue stud, can I? Yeah, that's not gonna happen. Before we do that, anything over here? No? Okay, we're good. More battle droids! Oh boy! Get fucked. Oh, I can shoot out the windows in here too. I forgot about that. Hell yeah, free freaking money. Ouch. Again? Is that to get up there? I think it might be. Yeah, I can't do that. Alright, shootout time! If I could get True Jedi just by shooting out the windows in this room, that'd be funny. I know I can't. But it'd be pretty cool. Is that all the window? No. That works too, I think. Did it really go through that window? Wait, ouch. Free freaking monies. No, don't go through the- Oh, that was a lucky catch. Oh, turn around. Catch the money. I think I shot out the whole window there. Yeah, it looks like I did. That's it, huh? Good. Now if that's that. Just because I can. And it's fun. I like shooting out windows. It's fun. And it gives me free money. see another statue there. I forgot about this bit. Gimme all the monies. Not that that's my main focus, but at the same time, it's not my last. If I can get it, I'm gonna get it. Cause I'm a greedy bitch. I want my studs. Not gonna do that one just yet. I'm gonna try going down here to see what I can get first. Because why not? Ouch. My feelers. I have a feeling if I remember correctly, I won't be able to really do much in this room. Need to head out for now. That's okay. Have a good rest of your day or night. Will I be able to get up there? I don't think so. Okay. But I can take care of you two, fuckers. Yeah, I can't get up there. Okay. A nice night if you don't come back? Okay, I will. Hopefully you do too. Archie, where are you? Oh, I want the droid. Give me the droid! I have a feeling this is it. Well, not quite it, but very close to. I think, yeah, there's stuff in here, or at least there's room. Other part of the window while I can, because, you know, the more money, the better, right? Yeah, I thought I would mostly be in there. Okay. Now, this is the part I worry about most, because I always get confused. Just a tiny bit. Every time. No? No power-ups in there? Alright, thanks. Here I said money was my last priority. Here, and yet here I am! Trying to collect every bit I can. Okay, game, why are you lagging a bit? Could you not, please? Thank you. I can... Good. I can do that without getting shot at. I'm okay. Oh. I guess I can't really shoot up there, can I? Not from here. This staircase pisses me off every time because I used to fall off of it constantly. What exactly was up here again? Nothing really, I guess. catch is, oh boy, it's this part. My most favorite. Ow. My feelies. Possible to get true Jedi on this level. I'm pretty sure I've done it before. But at the same time, I don't know entirely for sure if I did it without cheats. Alright, boys, get over here. Yes, I'm aware that's there. Where the heck? Oh, there you are. Oh, did I need to move that first? I think I did. I did. Or, you know, just make it explode. That works too. Totally couldn't have moved it off to the bottom floor, but that's fine. Back I go. Grab that stud while I can, because why not? And you know what? We'll do it the easy way. And fast way. Get back through the chute, sir! Or you know what? That works too! Actually, I think here's where I probably got true Jedi, or somewhere around here. I could only imagine so. I could see it being here, probably. Anything else I should be looking at? Like that? How about that down there? Whee! I don't know how I'm gonna get back up there. Oops. Maybe I shouldn't have jumped down here, but you know what? Oh well. As long as we're all stuck together. Interesting. I don't think I've ever really seen this before, but maybe I have and I just don't remember it. That could be it too. This level's pretty interesting, not gonna lie. Just because of all the little things you can find. And then forget about them and then find them all over again. And it feels just like new. What I'm gonna move that tree? But where? Where to? Would you two get back here? I wasn't done yet. Oh boy. I have a feeling I wasn't supposed to stack it in that order, but... I feel like it was here that I got True Jedi, now that I think about it. Hug the wall! Oh yeah, it was definitely here. At least I'd like to imagine it was anyway. So yeah, True Jedi in this level is totally possible, I think. When it comes to story mode anyway. Just let me do my thing. Absolutely possible. Okay, yep, I know what this is now. Oh yeah, for sure. We're gonna get it this time. Just because why not? I mean, I figure if I can, I might as well, right? Or at least try, anyway. Even the money flies everywhere in this room. It's totally possible. I'm literally almost there. That wasn't supposed to happen. But that's fine. Neat. Now get back here, Queen Bitch Slap. Now we're to over here? I think so. Where, oh. I didn't see you guys for a second. You're standing in the way. So, getting it. There's no way I'm not at this point, honestly. There's the plates and the cups. Hmm. makes this place look almost like Hogwarts, but on a much, much smaller scale. It seems I'm stuck. Oh, well, at least it was. There goes that. Bye-bye dinner table and plates and everything to do with it. What is that I hear up there? Oh, that was a bit far. Did I get it? Oh, I'm too close. Dear Lord. There it is. It didn't make the noise. That's weird. But it's there. Something is up there that requires me to get up here. Question is how. I don't think I can jump that high on my own. Can I? No. Yeah, I'm gonna need to do that one in a free play. But that's okay. Oh, you missed one. What's this? Oh, that's it? I thought there was more to this. Okay, that's interesting. Oh, that was a bit late. If I remember correctly. I feel like one of these leads to a whole different, like, room. I don't know if it's this one. I don't think it's that one. Ow. So not that one. Is it this one? I don't think it's that one either. I think that one's the exit. What about this one? I have a feeling. Or maybe this is the exit. I don't know. Maybe that one is the secret room. I might as well try them all. Just to see what happens. This might be it, actually. Or not. Or at least I'm nearing the end of the level. Interesting. I really thought it was the other one. I don't know if I can go back. But I... I feel like there's a secret room in one of these. It has to be here, right? I remember it being in this one. Though I could be wrong. No, Nope, not there. Okay, really thought it was that one. So we tried. Yeah, that's definitely not it. Maybe it's this one? No. No, I came out of that one, didn't I? So what if it's this one then? The staircase. Did they all just lead to the same place then? Or is it... Oh, I guess that's it. I thought I remember there being more to that, but I could be mistaken for another level. I might be. Then I think there's another one or two at least up here, I want to say. Definitely not right there. So then up here. Or not. Nope. Seems not. Now where did they go? Because I remember them being more so over here, right? Around here somewhere? I know there's one up there. I just saw that. So there's that. Space Jesus to the rescue! Big empty hole there. Keep forgetting that one's there. Where are the other four again? I can never seem to remember. Are you up there? No. Maybe you're all over here? Yeah, there's two at least. So, that makes more sense. I always think they're all in that one corner. I don't know why. Ow. My studs. I'm not supposed to hurt these two. Now what about up here? What's up here? Is that? Okay. floor over here. I always think that that giant freaking gap in the floor expands out here, but apparently not. Interesting. Exploding boxes. Game? Thank you. Are you up there? Why can I never remember where every single one of these people are? I swear I used to be able to remember better than this. Unless I've just skimmed over something. Oh, they're up there! Okay. That makes too much sense. Boy, get back down here, I need you. Apparently I did a stupid and I got stuck somewhere. Let me jump, please, thank you. Isn't that just disappointing? Boy, where are you? Get over here. Yeet. And off goes the kid. Interesting. Already locked about, or unlocked about 9, 10 characters, I think. Something like that. We're already a 16th of the way there, I think. No, 10, no. Yeah, I think I'm right. 16th of the way there with golden bricks, maybe. Something like that. I don't know how to do math. I'm trying. And on to the last chapter of episode one. The part I think we've all been waiting for. Ish. At least this stream, anyway. One more enemy to face. Is that Toot Spiky Man? The face of nightmares. Well, more so tame nightmares. I'm sure people have had nightmares scarier than just that. My hand's starting to cramp up. Oh no. That's how you know I've been playing for a while. Hey, pull out your lightsaber, Obi-Wan. Jesus Christ. It's about time, sir. What are you doing, sir? Yeet. Let's see if I can catch this one in time. You should take me a while to figure this one out, because I was slow. Too close. Ouch. Thank you. Now let me across. Oh, I see a mini kid over there. Can I get to that? I wonder. Yeah, that was pretty easy. Felt almost too easy. Oh, there's one over there too. Interesting. Might have been a tiny bit accidental. You know, it's interesting though, I think I'm gonna get True Jedi before we even finish this too. Wow, that's, I don't know how to feel about that. Is that a good thing or a bad thing? I don't know. But I guess as long as we try, that's all that matters. That's not what I'm focused on, but like, I wonder if that's even like possible though. Can I get up here? I should be able to. I don't remember. There we go. Maybe now I have no way to get up there. Uh-oh. I do have these. Don't get too close. True Jedi in the first room would be something else. Should I even? I can't get up there now. It's not gonna happen though, I know that. Unless... I'm gonna see if we can try it just to be funny. If it doesn't work, oh well. I think it'd just be pretty funny. Boy, get on the other platform. Yeah, it's probably not gonna happen in the first room, but we tried! I just thought it'd be pretty interesting if we could. I know we're gonna get it, you know, at all, but to get it in the first room would be something new for me. Okay, didn't think so. How do I get up there again? I swear there's a platform I have to pull out or something, I think. Or is it up here? It's up here. There we go. Okay, Obi- or Qui-Gon, you flex that shit. Don't brag. I need to jump faster and farther than I can. Wow. You showing off. Could you not? Could you chill? Maybe? Chill just a bit? Wait. Can I not get further than that? No, there has to be a way, right? Aren't you up here, good sir? No? Okay. Nope. That didn't work. I tried. It didn't work out at all. That's fine. As long as this does anyway. I think? Right. At least we tried, right? I thought so. Okay. You coward bitch! You run away again? Sure. Why not? Yeah, you do that, sir. Make it over! Right, I forgot these are like elevators. All of the money! How far can I go? Up here? Oh, hello. Inch my way out so I don't die. Thanks. Yee, that was too close. I need to get to you before you keep calling anymore. Fuck off. Is that it? I think that's it. From here, anyway. Boy, if you don't chill. Oh, there's more. I'm sure there's one down here, too, isn't there? Damn it. My feelers. Stop hurting my feelies. That's offensive. Ouch. They went over the ledge. Don't do me dirty like that. Shit. So there might be one down there get shot instantly.
Right.
You'd think I'd have learned and would know better by now, but no, apparently not. Could you not, sir? Just face me head on. You know, do it the manly way.
Did I go up there already? It doesn't look like it did.
Yeet! Ooh, mini kit. Hello. Oh my god, not this bit. I hate it when it does that. There, let me land first and then I'll... Shit! Really? No letting me double jump there, huh? There. Nothing, go fuck yourself. Ouch. This is not going well. Well, I was almost there, and then I wasn't. No! My feelies! Oh, this is unfortunate. That's okay. These things happen. I said, no, I'll probably get it in here. If not, sure. That's... Thanks, game! You're real helpful! Real helpful! No, I definitely could get it in here. It's worth a shot. That's what I think. This place really needs some guardrails, you think? Man, if they had thought of that beforehand, I think so many lives would have been saved there. Just maybe. You'd think they would have thought about that. But apparently in the Star Wars universe, guardrails don't seem to exist. Which is really unsafe. Somebody should go and talk to whoever decided to build that and call OSHA. So they need to look at that. Something just ain't right there. I swear. Oh boy, this bitch. The boss battle. Ow. Alright. Cool, don't let me move. Cool. Get fucked. Boy, why you gotta do that? I can't even get up there on my own, can I? No, it seems not. Well, at least he's being nice and waiting. dead. Qui-Gon Jinn, Qui-Gon dead. Darth Maul wasn't really dead in the game. His legs are still moving. The man got sliced in half, and his legs are still moving. But yet, Qui-Gon Jinn gets stabbed once, and he's fucking dead. What? Could somebody explain to me how that works? Real fast. That I just don't understand. I guess the smaller the wound, the more fatal it is? Even though you think it'd be the other way around. The bigger the... You know... Not better, but... You know what I mean. Not just yet, this isn't the end of the game. When you get a moment to look in a server, someone's being rude and not listening. Oh boy. Really? That's not very surprising at all. You build this again, 'cause why not? Someone else isn't helping the situation either, huh? Is it who I think it is? Discord's taking forever to load on my phone, thanks. Great. Do me a favor and mute them both for now, just for being a dickhead. Frankly, oh, yeah. That's what I thought. Mute them for a couple hours if you have to, because that's what I would do. You back? Oof. The timing's not the greatest. I was about to quit, because I just finished episode 1. Yeah, that was the thing that happened.
Ending? Yeah, a ending.
So we're gonna play, like, one episode per stream, just so we can all divide it out evenly, and, you know. It makes sense, right? Have a night? I will. I will have a night. But yeah. I had a really, really fun time playing Lego Star Wars, playing my childhood game after so long, after thinking it was broken when it wasn't. All I had to do was wait 10 minutes for the damn thing to load. But I had a lot of fun playing it and streaming it, because this game is my childhood and I love it too much. But yeah, I think I'm going to call that there. We've finished episode 1, which is good progress. You put a lot of hours into this game. Me too. You loved it. Me as well. Even as a kid when I hadn't seen Star Wars yet, I still loved it. And look at me now, still playing the game. To this day, I am 20, I still play this game. So, you could tell I love it a lot. But yeah, I'm gonna call it there. It's been a nice 2 hours. I had a lot of playing, A lot of fun playing this game on stream. Do you have the message for him? One's quit being rude, the other one is quit antagonizing, I guess. I don't know. Something like that. Just, yeah, I'm gonna call it there. Had a lot of fun playing this game, and I wanna play it again soon. Hope you guys had a lot of fun watching it too. Cause I know I sure did. But man, I've been waiting to play that game on stream for a long time, or just play it at all, cause I love it so much. I grew up with that game. Played it before Minecraft even was a thing. Man, it's such a fun game though. It's Lego Star Wars is a timeless game. No matter how old it gets, it's timeless. And it's so much fun. And the best part is you can play it not having watched Star Wars and you still understand what's going on. Mostly. It was a nice stream. It was. Yeah, I had a lot of fun just playing it. And I hope we can play it again soon because, man, I enjoyed it. I'm sure you guys probably did too. It's such a fun game. Lego Star Wars is amazing. I can't wait for the Skywalker Saga to come out because that'll be so much fun to experience. And then it'll have mostly everything, I think, in the game. As long as it doesn't get pushed back too much longer. But yeah, that's where I'm gonna call it. Episode 1 is done. Next time we play episode 2, I don't know exactly when I'll be back with any of these games because I've got the root canal tomorrow and I'm gonna be, you know, obviously not streaming for a bit when I have that done, because if I did, that would hurt. It'd probably not be good for me. And I'd probably sound drunk. But yeah, I'll be back at some point, maybe next week at least. I'm not entirely sure when. We'll have to see how this all goes. But yeah, I'll be back sometime later this month. I hope you guys have a nice rest of your day or night wherever you are, and I will see you all later. See ya.